I want to introduce to you the 1969 Sur-Trek made by AMF. This is going to be my next restoration project. Not going back to bone stock, but we're going to try to make this thing run and float. Floats on water. It has a top speed of approximately 38 miles an hour, 2 miles an hour on top of water, and this thing completely floats, which means it's amphibious. Let's try to get this thing running.